In the winter, when it's normally too cold for fly fishing, I spend my time on the ice fishing for pikes. I prefer fishing in shallow waters or very close to the ice, partly because that's where I can shoot a decent fill, but mainly because of that the short distance, just over a meter, between the rod tip and the lure really makes the pike strike feel brutal. And I'm a fish strike junkie. They usually not come back, but this pike seemed to be on a mission, and on the fourth time I finally managed to hook it. Yeah, it sure is a beautiful pike. back where it belongs,